I'm really stuck on what to get my friends for Christmas this year. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You need to find a place that sells gifts for really cheap.
Duh, the dollar store.
But Tana, no one wants to buy gifts from the dollar store.
No, you have to trust me.
All right.
Stay where you are, I'm gonna come get you. We're gonna go to the dollar store and then we can come back to my house and make the gifts, okay?
Sweet, our wallets are totally gonna thank us.
All right, see you in a few.
Welcome back to my channel. I don't know if you guys can relate, but I'm pretty broke during the holiday season. I have gifts to buy for everyone, like my mom, my dad, boyfriend, sister, my neighbors, friends, like everybody. So I feel like it's great to find ways to save. So today I have a super exciting video. I'm doing a collab with my friend Tana, also known as Tana Montana 100, and we're sharing with you 10 different gift ideas for Christmas from the dollar store. And yes, I said the dollar store. If you're new to my channel, I would love for you guys to subscribe. All you have to do is click on this button here. And without further ado, let's jump into the video. For the first DIY, we're going to make this beautiful marbled phone case. So I purchased this dollar store phone case and I'm using nail polish I already own. Start by pouring your water into a paper plate and make sure you have enough water. Now add in a few drops of your white nail polish and then a few drops of your gray nail polish. Now grab a toothpick and swirl and start creating a design. What's awesome about this water marbling technique is that every design comes out different, so your phone case will be unique. So what you want to do is lay your phone case right into the water, use your toothpick and remove any of the excess polish, remove that bad boy from the water, allow it to dry, and now you have a beautiful marbled phone case that you made for $1. Winter is all about being cozy, so why not gift a pair of slippers? So you'll need a pair of pink slippers and microfiber mittens. So first start by trimming off any of the excess string that comes on your mittens, and this DIY is so simple. You literally slip the mittens into the slipper and you're pretty much done. Now repeat this step on the second pair of slippers, and seriously, I am amazed by how simple this DIY is and how cute it turned out. Now add a festive bow and now you're ready to gift this to your best friend or your baby sister. On to the third DIY. I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. I'm going to show you how to make these glittery earmuffs. So you will need earmuffs, sequin fabric, and hot glue. So the sequin fabric I already had at home from a previous dress, so all you have to do is cut a strip of it and cover up that black felt because I didn't really like how it looked. Just be careful when using hot glue because it is extremely hot, so be careful. And bam, you're all done. This is a really great accessory to gift to your best friend or girlfriend, and you can take a lot of cute selfies in them. Lately, I've been obsessed with the color white and faux fur, so I'm going to show you how to make this DIY container. So you'll need a wooden box and a fuzzy white neck warmer. So first, lay your box down and make sure that your neck warmer fits around the box. And you can do this at the store just to make sure it fits. And all you have to do now is fluff out the neck warmer and we're all done. This DIY is so simple. I could see this at Urban Outfitters or Anthropology being sold for maybe like $20 to $30. And we made this for under $5 and anyone can make this DIY. Tell your friend to store their favorite things in this box. What are some of your favorite things? If you're stuck on what to give your friend for Christmas, make an Instagram photo wall. You will need a wire net, clothing pins, and a printout of your friend's Instagram photos. I resized all of the images to 3x3 and now I'm just going to cut them out. And for the clothing pins, I added some nail polish just to make them look more festive, and it adds a really nice pop of color. Place all of your photos and arrange them on the wire net and just start pinning them onto the net. This gift is perfect for anyone obsessed with photography who loves Instagram and just loves cherishing memories. We've reached the end of this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know which idea is your favorite down below in the comment section. description. And don't forget to check out Tana's video. It'll be linked down below in the description bar or right here for you guys to click on. I also have an Instagram. My username is FashionByAlly. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye! Happy holidays!